Digital transformation and adoption of IT has been advancing at a rapid scale in the last few years, and COVID-19 has only given it a major boost. Doesn't matter what your field is, you could be a mechanical engineer, HR admin, MBA, anything. If you know coding, it will help you in your career. You can not only move to software engineering role, but even if you stay in your field, it's gonna help you tremendously in terms of advancing your career to a next level. So then the question arises, can anyone learn coding? I would give you a very honest opinion on this question based on my real life experiences. I know few people who have learned coding, and they come up from a background where you would think it would be hard to learn coding for them. I know an 8-year-old kid who is very good in coding. I used to go to a public library to teach Python. He was coming there and he was very good in coding. 8-year-old kid, I'm not lying. There was a 70-year-old lady who also wanted to learn coding, and she was also doing fine. I know few people who are coming from totally different background and they become data scientists. One of them was a physiotherapist. The other person that I know, he is my friend's boyfriend. He's a surgeon and he develops iOS mobile apps. Now, being a surgeon, you are a smart guy, but then you are coming from a totally different medical background. Same thing with physiotherapist. And now you are taking an effort and learning coding online. These guys have not gone to like universities. They have learned coding online through some courses or through some free tutorials on YouTube. My friend Kenji interviewed one person who is a lawyer and he became a data scientist. I'm gonna post a link of that interview in a video description below. So you can see that people having lawyer background, physiotherapist, medical background, or even BCom background, they are learning coding. So coding has become easier to learn because of several factors. Number one factor is, few years back, C++, Java used to be the main programming languages, and these programming languages are hard to learn. For example, you want to open a file, read it line by line in Java, and the code looks something like this. You can see it's not as easy. You have to remember the syntax and it's a little bit complex. After few years, Python, JavaScript, Kotlin, these kind of higher level languages were invented, and it's very easy to write code. For example, in Python, writing code to read file line by line looks something like this. It is English-like, compact, very intuitive syntax, which even a small kid can learn easily. Here is another code snippet of a class in Java. See how big the class is. In Kotlin, you can write the same class in one line. So it's so easy to write code nowadays, just one line and that's it. Programming languages like Python has so many packages available. So you can just do pip install package, write 2 or 3 line of code, your work is done. Back in days, in my college days, when I did a project on neural network handwritten character recognition, I implemented error backpropagation algorithm in C++ from scratch. And that was like my 3-month project. Nowadays, you want to do the same thing in TensorFlow, 5 line of code, done. So it's so much easy to write code because of the availability of these free packages that you can download, write a bunch of lines, and your work is done. The other factor that has made the entry into coding easier is the cheap availability of computers and the internet. Back in days when I was learning coding 17 years back, we did not have cheap computers. The computers were costly. Also, the internet availability was only in my college and at my workplace. So at home, I did not have internet availability. So if I want to learn something on my extra time, I would not have that luxury. But nowadays, internet is available everywhere. Even in small villages, internet is available. And the computers are cheaper. So you can buy a laptop. You need to have internet, and that's it. You need to have a laptop, internet, and a willpower. That's it. You can learn coding online for free by following so many tutorials. On YouTube, you'll find so many coding videos, and you can just learn them step by step. So the short answer of the question, can anyone learn coding, is yes. Yes, you can learn coding. You don't need to be genius. Sometimes people try it one time and they say, oh, this is not cup of my tea. And you know, it's kind of frustrating to sit in front of computer and look at these errors. But often people, when they start learning coding, they're not approaching the right resource. Maybe whatever their professors are teaching in their college is not a good quality education, and that develops a bias in their brain where they tend to think that they are not good in coding. Actually, the person who is teaching you doesn't know how to teach you coding, and most of the time this is the case. Coding is not a rocket science. Anyone can do it. The answer is yes, but the real question you should be asking yourself is, should you learn coding? Can you learn coding? Definitely yes. But should you learn coding? Well, depends. Depends on your personal situation, your personality, your goal in life. My wife is in medical field. She likes to deal with people, not with computers. She likes to take care of people. She wants to see emotions, taking care of people, getting them better when she treats them as a respiratory therapist. So for her, she should never learn coding because she's good with her profession and she's doing okay. My brother is a businessman. He runs a company, but he's not good in coding. He never liked coding because his personality is he wants to go out, meet people, he wants to sell stuff. So sales is something that excites him. Talking to people, meeting people, traveling is something that excites him. Now if you're doing coding, most of the time you're sitting in front of a computer. So if that's not your personality, maybe you should never learn coding. 2021 is about to begin. It is a time to retrospect. So just retrospect, examine your personality. What are your skills? What are your likes, dislikes? Where do you want to go in life? What are your goals? Based on that, make this decision. Do not think that coding is very hard and I cannot do it. You can definitely do it if you figure out that it is your personality and your career objective to make progress in coding, then definitely start today. I have a YouTube channel where I teach programming Python in a very easy language with exercises and everything. So you can go through these tutorials. As I said, you need three things: laptop, internet, and all YouTube tutorials are for free. So it's really very, very easy to learn coding for you. So I hope in 2021, you will make a right choice, and based on your career objective, you can start learning coding from day one, from today itself. I wish you all the best. And if you like this video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends, especially those friends who have self-doubt that coding is not their cup of tea and they cannot do it. You can definitely do it for sure. Thank you.